but this is the coolest lobster I've ever caught. It's got a lot of blue, a lot of white, and some of its original colors. It's very rare. I've never heard of one or seen another one like this. It's got a very unique cotton candy look to it.